Psychedelic claustrophobia and an ability to sleep because of insomnia. This hallucination acts like hysteria. And I'm lost, I wonder if I get with this amnesia. And I'm addicted like a fucking fitting frenzy. Can't stand up because the motherfucking world is spinning and breaking and bending. But I'm not defending because I'm laying on the floor with no one to speak for. Sounds a little psychotic, but I'm feeling psychedelic. And I think I need a medic, cause I'm just so pathetic. And I'm claustrophobic, and I wish someone would notice. I ain't much of a poet, except for when I'm at my lowest, feeling hopeless. Sucking hypnosis, hocus pocus. It's not healing, more like drug dealing. Kneeling like a soldier, carrying all the weight on my shoulders. I'm becoming bipolar.
You can't make this go away.
What is this place? It's dark, inhumid, I can feel my face. My body won't move and there's colors on the wall. I saw a glowing ball of light inside. So high, I could die, I could fly, I could try. In a drug, I want ketamine instead of me sitting in a chair. I don't think that anybody cares that I'm really dying, overdosing on a fucking liquid drug.
Zooming on the situation, you'll see that I don't have any motivation. And I'm just an abomination, so across the damn nation. It's like dehumanization, and I failed my only goddamn operation.
You can't make this go away. I will never be okay. I can't hear what you say. Oh, just take the pain away.
Finally take a stand and try to make you understand that this isn't what I planned, and expand on the idea that I'm only a human. My lyrics are labeled mutant, I wasted my life separated. Yeah, I was just hesitated, left everyone devastated. Get it reinstated that I'm only a human, and I'm stupid for losing. I'm tired of assuming, but I think my point is proven.